I said going into Alexandra Palace that I'd lost my place here at Progress. I was the nearly man. Every time I get close, fingertips touching, and I lose. Damien Dunn beat me. Keith Lee beat me. Rampage Brown, I got so close against Rampage, but again, he beat me. Where does that take me? I wanted to end 2017 on a high. I wanted to go into 2018 with my head held high. But now, I don't know. I said before that maybe I didn't deserve to be here, and maybe I need to go and find myself. So I think that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go off and find out who I am and who I'm going to be in Progress.
Hello, Bumblebee.